tell you, it's caught.
Oh, I thought it was water in the car, but this room is like an oven.
Do I smell bacon? Oh, wait, that's just me.
What are we supposed to do now?
Weren't you listening to the judge? We vote.
Whoa!
We decide whether or not that wolf is guilty or not guilty.
He looks guilty to me.
Me too!
What do you mean he looks guilty?
Because of those bees! Those wolves have sharp teeth!
It's better to gobble you up, right? Am I right?
But the wolf is on the trial for biting someone. The trial is about him blowing down these two houses.
I thought there were three houses.
Only two houses got knocked down.
He huffed and puffed and blew down the houses of those innocent little piggies.
Those poor little pigs. Why? Those two little pigs are lucky to be alive.
I think those wolves are dangerous.
Oh, I wish it wasn't so hot in here. Isn't there a fan or something?
We should get the pig and wolf in here to huff and puff and make us a cool breeze.
Let's get down to business. So now, since I'm the foreman...
Oh, what's the foreman?
It means that I'm the spoken person of the jury here.
Oh, so that makes it happen?
No, but I too get to read the verdict.
Oh, what's verdict?
The decision that you make at the jury.
Can we just get out of this?
Okay, so now we all have to determine whether the big bad wolf is guilty or is not guilty.
I don't really think we should call him big bad wolf. He hasn't been convicted yet.
All right, just hold then.
So let's vote.
All right, so all of you tell me, if you think that the big bad wolf is guilty, you say oi. And if you think that he is not guilty, you said not oinky. So, I'll go first. I say oi. Pig number two.
Oi.
Pig number three.
Oi.
Pig number four.
Oi.
Pig number five.
Oi.
Pig number six.
Oi.
Seven.
Oi.
Eight.
Not oinky.
Nine.
Oi.
Ten.
Oi.
11.
Oi.
12.
Oi.
Anyone else?
Not oinky.
What's that? I'm not voting for him because I'm voting that he's not guilty.
He's not guilty. Do you want to let this big bad wolf go free?
I'm pointing out that he may be dangerous or something like that, but he definitely didn't steal and didn't huff and puff at all.
Are you serious?
You know what? Hey, I haven't made up my mind yet. You know, there have been so many stories about wolves doing, terrible things, but maybe we've paid more attention to those fairy tales and not enough attention to the evidence.
Oh, what's evidence? Did you sleep through the trial? Evidence is the stuff that proves whether or not that wolf is guilty or not guilty, you stupid pig.
And there should be enough evidence to convince us all of the wolf's guilt beyond a reasonable doubt.
There's plenty of evidence.
Well, I'd like to hear what all of you think.
All right, that sounds fine. So, now, let's explain to our dear family why this wolf is guilty. Why don't you go first, pig number two?
Me? Okay, well, I just think that he looks awfully scary. I mean, I can't just picture him huffing and then puffing and then blowing down.
But you didn't see him do it.
But you didn't see him not do it.
But you didn't see him not do it.
I believe the wolf is guilty because there was an eyewitness. A local village boy saw the whole crime guilty.
Hey guys, there is a bit of fun now.
Where?
Hi, Pegasus. I want to get my flag of sheep.
What a nice young man. That's why I wanted to defeat the big bad wolf.
Yeah. Me too. Elephant boy's that wolf is a criminal. Who else will get that diet?
It seems to be the only explanation, unless you know something we don't. Besides, he's a bull, and if he's not guilty of crime, he is guilty of anything else.
You shouldn't say that it's not nice.
Well, I thought that about the testimony was convincing. But what is anything? I just didn't trust the book. I think it was a wolf scout. Some wolf scout cookies don't have yours. There's no such thing as a wolf scout.
No, but there is a scout scout, and zero scout, and wolf scout, and all sorts of scouts. And there's an ass scout cook. He might be a wolf guilty to quickly.
Look, Mr. No Moy, I want to know why you're keeping us here cooped up like chickens when we should be at home, rolling around in mud like pigs.
If the wolf didn't in one of those houses, that would be it. I've been wondering about that myself. Why the wolf would want to knock down the big house to begin with?
Well, he wanted to eat.
So he put the house down so that he could gobble up the first little pig. So why couldn't he just wait for the kid to leave his straw house and then grab him? Why spend all that energy blowing down the house?
He couldn't wait. He was too hungry.
Oh, you know what? If he was too hungry, then why didn't he eat the cookies he was selling? Huh?
Because wolf doesn't eat cookies. Yeah. They eat fruit chops.
Yeah.
And hot pot.
Yeah.
And stupid red desserts again.
Yeah.
All this talk about food makes me so hungry.
Some lunch or something.
Hello, Pegasus. Hi, I was just joking.
You sure fooled us, young man.
Now, as I was saying, I don't really think we would pot and pot at all.
Then, how did the house fall down?
Oh, come on, did you see? Look. Of the three little brothers, only one knew how to build a house as well. And that little brother built his house out of bricks. The house of straw and sticks were so weak, they could be fallen down. But the wolf politely knocked on the door.
Politely knocked? Do you believe this thing? Oh my god.
Just imagine it. And since when do the wolves blow the air with the force of a hurricane?
That's a very good point. I watched a documentary on TV about wolves, and it didn't mention or huffing or puffing.
Which reminds me of something that Ben forgot to mention.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, Bailiff! We'd like to examine some piece of evidence.
Which one?
The wolves back to you.
Oh, it's a Bailiff!
Oh, he's like a policeman for courtroom. Throughout the trial process, he keeps everything in order. Order? I'd like to order extra large cheese pizza. What about pepperoni?
Not that kind of
I'm
order.
I'm awfully hungry.
Absolutely delicious. Come here again.
The Duke is a fun.
somewhat.
So the cop was so cold, seeing bad wolf, huffed and puffed, what is asthma?
Oh my goodness!
So he's got asthma in his wolf back. So what?
He dropped the stump!
All the time.
That's awful! I'm a dead in Genovi! I think we should get another wolf.
Very well. So, I think that now we have to vote one more time. So, let's go around the table, one at a time. Who thinks that the defendant is guilty? Say, oink. I'll go first. I say, oink. Pick number two.
Oink.
Pick number three.
Oink.
Pick number four.
Not oink.
Five.
Oink.
Six.
Not oink.
Seven.
Not oink.
Eight. Nine.
Oh, not oinky.
Ten.
Oink.
11.
Oink.
12.
Not oinky.
Okay, let's see. Oh, the situation is changed. So now we have 7 oinks and 5 not oinky.
You babies call yourself a jury? This big little piggy is regretful, and this little piggy is forgetful. This little piggy's brain went to the market, and this little piggy should have stayed home. And this little piggy went wee-wee-wee all over the justice system, yo.
But there's reasonable doubt. We don't have enough evidence.
Oh, there was a reliable witness. The boy saw everything. He heard the wolf say, little piggy, open up the door. A huff and puff and blow down your houses. Here. And what more proof do you need to convict this bad evil wolf? God.
Pizza. 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 Pizza.
Get out of here, kid. We know you're trying to trick us.
What? That says to me that you're...
Okay, so I'm changing my vote to not guilty.
Looks like there's a reasonable doubt. I changed my vote too.
Me too. That kid is a liar.
I know. He was innocent all along.
Are you serious?
Oh my God.
So, raise your hand if you think that he is not guilty. Any votes for guilty?
Oink! I know I'm right, and you'll never change my mind, okay?
Oh, maybe we have to declare a hung jury.
What's a hung jury?
When a jury is unable or unwilling to make an anonymous decision in a mistrial!
Fine, and then it's a mistrial.
No! We aren't giving up! Let's keep talking! And the man says...
He's guilty.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
No, he's not!
Yes, he is.
He isn't!
He is!
Prove it!
Why don't you fix the same things the way I do?
The facts are plain. Charlotte is guilty.
Charlotte? Who is Charlotte?
Spy... I mean the wolf. I was talking about the big bad wolf. Yeah.
You said Charlotte. Who is she?
There was a spider named Charlotte, and she was my best friend. But then she broke my arm and left me. And I promised myself that I will never trust another, not big again.
Decide that the wolf is not guilty.
You want to say something, Wolf?
Yes, I would like to thank you. Thank you so much. I thought no one would believe me.
Oh, Charlie, you know, we're just doing our job, right?